You ever wonder how they do all that stuff? Well, the shots of the sea view in Voyage to the Bottom of the Sea, under the polar ice cap, were created by floating hundreds of square feet of melted wax in ice water. That's how they did that. Now, the submarine was filmed from below, shot by a crew placed inside a moving underwater chamber, designed specifically for this purpose. Wonder no more. For American Movie Classics,